We are the attraction Black Light and Shadow Theater.
Where are you from?
From Hungary.
Okay. Well, welcome. Why have you decided to enter Britain's Got Talent?
We'd like to be well known in the world.
Yes.
And Britain's Got Talent in the biggest talent show in the world.
We are Attraction, a shadow theater company from Hungary.
What do you do?
We create pictures with our own bodies.
Do you?
Yes.
Well, I don't think we've had that in Britain's Got Talent before.
No, we haven't.
We have a rehearsal room in Hungary, in Budapest. A small place, there's a small room, and everywhere just mouse and garbage. But we rehearse every night, every day, and every night. This is a love story, because this is an emotional story, and a true story. If we want Britain's Got Talent, this is the top of my life.
All right, good luck. That was quite something. Let me go to Amanda.
Oh my goodness, I actually can't speak. I just found that so so emotional and touching. So it's amazing.
That was so beautiful. You just drew me in completely. It was fantastic. Loved it.
David?
Kaiser was absolutely flawless.
Guys, I just want to say thank you, actually, for coming over to enter this competition. And it is, you know, one of the best acts I've seen in terms of originality. And it was very touching. OK, David, yes or no?
Of course, guys, it's a yes.
Alicia?
It's a yes for me.
Amanda?
Yes. Absolutely, yes.
Attraction, you have 4 yeses. Congratulations. I mean, we've just never seen anything like that.
Nothing.
Wow, wow, that was tremendous.
I mean, it got me really badly. I think something like that could win.